you really are. This song called Doggy Dog. It goes out to the fakes. Sure, everybody else also has merch. So, you know, so pick something up for someone. Support everyone is playing. Everybody playing is a fucking homie. Everyone playing has been friends with us for, you know, a while now. So that's pretty fucking cool. You know, when you hit your 20s, you kind of realize that, being cool is kind of fucking gay. It's pretty shitty. It's pretty shitty trying to be cool in your 20s. And it's like, you know, anybody, it doesn't fucking matter what anyone thinks about you. It doesn't matter what anyone fucking does. To be yourself, that's the coolest thing you can ever fucking do. This one's called Slither. Thank you. like yesterday I checked our Spotify for artists for the first time in like 2 weeks, and Possessed by Guilt broke 5,000 streams, but it isn't like a whole lot, but it still feels nice to feel appreciated, like people listen to us 5,000 times, that's pretty cool. So now this song's called Possessed by Guilt. Woo! Fuck abuse. Fuck gaslighters. Fuck people that want to get you addicted to drugs so that you stay under their fucking foot. Is that called Possessed by Guilt? Oh. I don't know, let's fucking get it. Captain! Been a band, so my best friend opening up to me about her experiences in college with the shitty fucking shit. We stand up for everybody who had to go through that shit. We got y'all's back. This song's called Cleanse. Stick up for your friends. Stick up for your fucking family. Kill your fucking enemies.
Hey, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Happy birthday, Reese.
Swag.
Yeah, buddy!
Don't do that. We'll be right back.
Omen from Oklahoma up next.